coming to you straight from the Thunderdome in Cinerapolis, Force, Minnesota. We're ready for a good game of MFL football, but we're here with a team that literally eats their opponents, so we may have to settle for carnage instead.
Hey, that's what they paid for, Grim. I'm pretty sure they're okay with that.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Killadelphia Evils go up against the Purple Mutant Eaters. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop? See that, Boo Baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, he's gone berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets hit, he is boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm going to go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. Friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Grim, hide the stash.
On it. And it's first and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 5. He's made it. Breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Kicker died on that play.
Man, that's terrible. Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. And it's first and 10. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, ask another. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
It's first and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get it. If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Touchdown!
These aren't just regular aliens. They are criminal aliens. They have a lot of moves besides dancing.
And the refs better check the wallets.
Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and 10. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And the defense was all over that. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The 20. He's at the 10. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
He's at the 40. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10. Oh, with the punishing hit. First and 2. And that'll be second down and 4. That ball just sliced through the defense. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And the runner, oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit them.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and 10. Nicely done. Picks up 3 on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
The kicker just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. And with another pick, the QB shot. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Briggs. Very smart.
And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Briggs. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
It's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. That's a 6-yard gain. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First and 10. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than complete. He is fighting for every. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with the.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? When they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. Roid Rage, how do you like your brain? Scrambled or fried? One Roid Rage breakfast special coming up.
Be careful! Trying to pick up a ball when it's in the middle of a bunch of bloody body parts is so unsanitary. I once tried to return a guy's kidney for a touchdown.
How'd that go?
The ref gave me 1 point since I spiked it and split at the front row.
Is down to their last surviving lineman. He's all alone out there, and when he dies, they'll have to forfeit.
I know what it's like to be alone. I went to group therapy once to deal with loneliness, but no one else showed up.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting or dead. Or worse. Second down and long. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Holy hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles. asshole.
Second down and a lot. Does the keep?
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the Ant Spider.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's 1st and 10. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw 902.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the deep. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About 3:15, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and never gonna happen. Put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, with the brutal hit. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Yeah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now, and he's going to try it. He's like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football. He gets away in a hurry. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. It's 1st and 10. It's about a 3-yard pickup. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
2nd down and 7. Give them a 1st down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. Yeah. I only need one more.
And it's 1st and 10. A hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy DeVitt. This guy's a brick shithouse. Boom to the moon. You've got to avoid those spikes or you'll be a mutant pincushion.
I was a chubby kid, Grim. My parents sent me to fat camp. My big brother told me as soon as you get there, stab the first kid you see and no one will mess with you.
First down in less than a yard. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and one. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downer's guy than a speed fake grip. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the... It looks like we've got a penalty here. The Purple Mutant Eaters were devoured by the opposition today and lose this game by forfeit. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're